flares erupt outwards into space. An hour, releasing massive amounts of energy. NASA's Solar Dynamics Observatory listens to the sun. We'll be right back.